You are the best young lady that he has brought home to meet us.
Also the only one.
Dad.
Not tying exemplifies the strength of a troop or family.
How come Dad doesn't have to help with couponing?
Because your father has his own hobbies.
You know about that Clovis stuff, right?
10 official victims. No fingerprints, no blood. Just the Clovis tied to every victim's house.
I've been meaning to talk to you.
You know we're made in God's image.
But men like you and me, we got thoughts.
I don't think he stopped killing. I think there's more than 10 victims.
You can't control what pops into your head, right?
He has pictures.
I mean, what if a thought popped into your head right now? A bad thought.
Does that look like your father's handwriting?
Something like grabbing one of these tools and wham! There. Awkward talk with Dad. Over.
You think your dad is Clovis?
I don't know. Will the circle? Something's going on. Something bad.
He's insane.
It's just my dad.
Oh no!
Maybe you don't know what a normal dad is like.
She's manipulating you.
Where are we going?
Almost there, bud.